Hi guys, welcome to Ipsense Pro. Welcome to another Shopify tutorial video. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can add a feature which will get you more sales. And this is using abandoned cart, abandoned checkout recovery emails. So Shopify has an automated way of sending an email to whoever left your checkout incompleted. And in this video, I'm going to show you how you can add a discount to that checkout email so you can get more sales. So if you want to learn how to do that, make sure to subscribe the channel and watch the complete video. And if you haven't enabled that abandoned checkout email on your store yet, you will also be learning how you can enable that. Most of the stores have already enabled, but in case you haven't enabled that, you will learn how to enable that, and we will be adding a discount and displaying that discount on that checkout email so you can get more sales. It's a pretty neat trick and it will definitely help you get more sales. And the good thing about it is that it's completely free of cost. You don't have to add any app. You don't need any technical knowledge in order to implement that. It's simply clicking on a few of the pages and adding a little bit of piece of code, which I'm going to provide you guys. Nothing fancy, super simple. Any non-techie can do that. And before we proceed to that tutorial, I'm going to show you guys my development store. So this is my development store. And if you are visiting this channel for the first time, we have created a lot of free sections on this YouTube channel, which is completely free of cost. We don't charge anything for creating those sections. And some of the famous sections which we have created is transparent header, which you can see on my store. And if I hover over it, it has the sliding animations for the header. And as you can see, when I scroll down, it is also changing the color. And on top of that, we have mega menu with images, so you can add nice and cool looking images. You can also add animated images on your mega menu, which will definitely look awesome. And we have created a ton of different sliders. One of the slider which you are seeing currently right now, it looks awesome on your store. So definitely make sure to subscribe the channel so you can see the rest of the videos which we have created for you guys in order to improve the UI of your store. Now, without further ado, let's get into the main tutorial where I'm going to show you guys how you can add a discount feature to your abandoned checkout email. Okay, so by default, when someone left the checkout incomplete, Shopify is going to send an email which will look like this. So that will be a standard subject line. And it's saying that you left this item in your cart. Please complete the action. But what we're going to do, we will change the subject line and we will add a coupon code where they'll be getting extra 10% off. And that's the email which you will be getting once you enable the tutorial, once you perform that tutorial with me. So as you can see, the subject line is extra 10% off to complete your purchase. Obviously, it's a catchy subject line. If someone sees that I'm getting a 10% off, they'll definitely try to complete the checkout. And you can see that on the bottom of that email, we have this your special discount, which is a little bit styled with the emailing. And here we have the coupon code showing up. So I'm going to show you guys how you can implement that. Super simple, very easy to use. So first, let's go to the backend. And here we're going to go to the settings. And here, click on checkout. And from the checkout, scroll down. And here you have the option of abandoned checkout emails. So make sure you have this check enabled. If you haven't yet enabled that, make sure to enable that. It's a completely free of cost, a built-in feature which Shopify provides you guys. And it's a really cool feature which you should definitely have on your store. Once you enable that, make sure to select that anyone who abandons their cart. So when someone is checking out, there is an option where they have to select that they want to subscribe for the store announcements. So if I go to checkout, you can see that we have this checkbox item where it says email me with news and offers. When someone check this out and fill up the form, then it is considered as a subscriber on the Shopify backend. If you go to Shopify backend in customers, so that's where we see our customers. Here you can see that this one is subscribed, meaning this customer have already checked this item and didn't left this unchecked. Similarly, this one is subscribed. and the other ones are not subscribed, meaning they haven't checkmarked this option to enable the subscription feature. But what we need is to send the abandoned checkout email to all of the customers who have left incomplete checkout items. So we're going to go to simply settings, checkout, scroll down to the bottom, and here we will select this option where we will select anyone who abandons then their checkout. Now you can send it after 1 hour, after 6 hours, but 10 hours is recommended. I would suggest you go with the 10 hours, which is also recommended by the Shopify itself. Okay, now let's click on save. Okay, once you save this, now we need to create a discount code and add into our checkout email. How you can do that is simply go to backend and click on discounts. And then we're going to create a new discount. Click on create discount and then click on amount of products or amount of order. Let's click on amount of order. By the way, guys, if you are looking to add volume discount feature on your store because the built-in discount doesn't have the volume discount feature, you can do that by adding an app which is created by us by the name of Big Bulk Discount. It is an awesome app which you can add on 7-day free trial. So this app is going to really help you boost your sale. It also comes with a really cool widget which you can see on this video. So make sure to check out this video for the complete setup. This is basically going to add a volume discount feature on your store, which has a proven effect of getting the average order, increasing the average order value by 5 to 10%. So definitely try that out, which will help you get more sale. And this is for 7-day free trial. You can try that out for 7 days. If you see there is an improvement on your average order value, make sure to keep the app. Otherwise, you can simply uninstall without paying anything. So make sure to try the app. Link will be in the description, or you can simply Google out Big Bulk Discount. Okay, back to the tutorial. We are going to create a discount and I'm going to name it 10 off. That's my discount code, which I'm going to add on the email of abandoned checkout. Okay, we're gonna give 10% discount, and this is for one-time purchase, and this is for all customers, but we want to make sure that customer can use it only for once. So we are going to select this limit to one use per customer. Perfect. And if you want to combine this discount with other discount, you can do that. I'm gonna leave it blank because I have not added any more discounts on my store. I'm going to leave it blank. Active date should be the current date, right? Now I'm going to click on save. And now after creating this discount code, we need to display this discount code on our abandoned checkout email. And how we can do that? So let's go back to our checkout settings where we enabled the abandoned checkout emails. Now we're going to click on customize email. And here you can see that this is all of the code which is responsible to display the email, which looks like this, right? And you can also preview it here. So if you click on preview here, you'll be able to preview the email. So that's our email where we have our logo showing up. We have our items. We have this text. We can edit all of that. But what we need is we need to add our discount code on that email. How we can do that is simply by within this code, you need to search for style. So here's the style code. I'm going to add a little bit of CSS code. So let's add in the line break before this ending style tag. And I'm going to add the code, which is here. And don't worry about the code. I'll add the link of a blog post in the description through which you can simply copy and paste the code. And there will also be a written description, whatever I have shown you guys in the video. So make sure to check out that blog and copy the code, which is in this video. Okay, I'm gonna paste the code, which is the CSS code. Now we are gonna add below the logo, and here is our logo. You can also add in above the header, above the logo. If you don't have the logo, you can add it above the header. So if you add it above the header, the second piece of code which you want to add. So let's go back, and that is the second piece of code which we will need to add. And this is the discount code. Make sure to change that to whatever discount you created. In this case, we created 10 off. So I'm going to just type it in here. and then copy this code. And after copying this code, I'm going to paste the code above this header row. Make sure to check out this class and then paste the code. Once you paste the code, click on save and then click on preview. And here you can see that it's saying your special discount 10 off, which customer can apply and get in an additional 10% discount on to the last order. And you can also add this to your subject line, get additional 10% discount. So that's our subject line. And I'm going to change it to get extra 10% discount. Or to complete your purchase and valid for 3 days only. So this is also really important to have a catchy subject line. And here I'm increasing the scarcity of that email where I'm giving the 10% discount and it is valid for 3 days only. So whoever gets this email will have this a little urgency that I should buy those product as soon as possible. That's really important and make sure to try that out on your subject line as well and add in the discount code. Now if I click on save and preview, it is going to preview me my email with the subject line. And here's my subject line. And here's the special discount code which we added. And these are the item which we left in the cart. So that is it for the tutorial, guys. Really helpful for you guys to increase your sales on your store. Let me know in the comments below if you want to learn more tips and tricks about getting more sales on your Shopify store. Until next video, have a great day.